Falls police are investigating an early morning two-vehicle crash that involved as many as 10 people. All of them were juveniles. The crash happened just after 1:30 this morning south of 57th and Minnesota. First responders used the jaws of life to extricate the teen driver trapped in one of the vehicles. Three people were taken to the hospital. The other seven were treated at the scene. Police closed the area to traffic for 2 hours following that crash.